When last we left our intrepid adventurer, he went out into the wastelands to find the outrider that said he was going to help the army and found him dead, basically fused to a metal plate somewhere. So now he goes back and he has to fight the battle. Join the assault against the insurgents. So what do I got? I got all of that. Oh, I also have 21. Can I up that thing's level? We shall see. Where is... Okay, there's Yakub. To level up. Okay.
Be careful in the wreckers. I'm not sure what effect high radiation will have.
So that's the Red Widow. That's the full auto. Okay, this will feel a lot better. Okay, and you've got the Cyclone Slice, and you've got the Temporal Blade. Reloading weapons creates a shockwave. Cool. Got this one. Let's mod this. Duration of the slow. Reduces the skill's cooldown. I don't have that one. What's this one? I already have it. Okay. That's good. Okay, we got that. Okay. Alright, and that's Area Master. Sadly, I think this might be the move. Okay. As much as I'm enjoying the Airy Master, I just can't keep it. And this one's fallen off pretty quick. Okay, so we got some platinum for that. And that actually allows me to up the face mask. And the face mask is actually really nice, so... That's Jakub. All right. Okay. just need more CDR gear to up those. How am I sure it's doing? Okay, we're good there. Okay.
Stupid enough to come around here.
Let's see. Frozen bodies. I don't have any way to freeze, so that's not useful to me. I can buy this guy. Join. Beautiful. Okay. The Endless War.
When you get up there, don't stop. Stay wide, stay scattered.
Keep your heads low, keep your feet dry. Keep the mud out of your guns, and they'll keep you alive.
All right. Sounds like sound advice.
One of them's got to slip past at some point, right?
I'm telling you.
Okay.
Today, we shall see victory! A great new Altered fights at our side! Together, we shall fuck them up!
Ready, run. Okay, wow. Thank you, game. I'm sitting here trying to melee a dude and you're just gonna do that. Christ almighty. so nice. Come on. Are you kidding me? What am I supposed to do here? Like, game, I get you want to show the hell of war, but there are far better ways to do it than this bullshit. Like, I literally am not doing anything. I love getting sniped by bullets I can't even see. Okay, come on. All right. Oh, beautiful. Okay, so we're almost to their trench. Work my way down. Thank you. Okay, so we got the first charge. Thank you for the help. Kidding me? Oh, come on. Tell me I hit a checkpoint at least. Okay, I hit a checkpoint. I at least hit a checkpoint. Or did I? I didn't even hit a checkpoint. Okay, we're all good. getting better at this. This part needed to be better thought out. Okay, that worked a lot better from the right, so I need to run along the right side of the bunker and do this, because this is bullshit that I have to start all the way back after taking the river and even going into the next area. Like, there's no checkpoints here. What the fuck? I have to do this all in one go? That's kind of bullshit. Goddamn cover! Alright, come on. Options. Come on. Okay. To the right. Oh, that's bad. My way down the trench. Alright, Nerbo, raiding with a party of four. Welcome in, everybody. Oh boy. Welcome in, everybody. God. Okay. Chance to breathe. Hi, everybody. Give me 1 second. I am in a very... But welcome in, Chaos. I hope your night's been going well. Okay. Oh, we got an incinerator here. Give me 1 second, we'll give him the welcome he deserves. Why is it hitting me at that range? Okay, cool. That's just how it is, game. Everybody needs to go down like a sack of bricks. Oh. Welcome in, Nerbo. So, hello everybody. For those of you that don't know me, I am Disinterred, the Lord of Sloth, variety cast human that deals in Metroidvanias, roguelike, Soulsborns, you name it, I play it. We're currently getting down on some Outriders. They just had a huge patch that has apparently fixed a lot of the issues that the game had, and we're going through it now that the bugs are gone. It's so far been shaping up to be really good. This part's been a little brutal, but otherwise it's been alright.